amazing that the AACPM, with a staff of only 7 full-time and 2 part-time, takes care of all of these things behind the scenes. As a practicing doctor, before I got involved in academics, you just kind of thought it magically happened, and you really didn't know who was working hard behind the scenes to make it happen. So I think it's great that we're getting this awareness out. Dr.